I'm against sports games.
I know you are, but they're fucking silly. Jacob just
loves them for stupid reasons.
They're play silly. Eggmania. We will play Eggmania. Don't worry.
We'll play Eggmania after this. Disney owns... What? There's a Disney copyright at the beginning.
Was there?
Yes, restart it.
Where is
licensed by Nintendo.
Okay, well, look at the licensing stuff. 2001 Disney ESPN.
What the fuck?
I think Disney owns ESPN, don't they?
I guess.
Do they still?
Dude, bass fishing on Game Boy.
Probably.
No, Angelo.
Fishing is fun, Kyler.
Oh my god.
Name a character bass. Fish bass. Fishes.
I want fishes. Fish is fun.
Fish is fun. Just scroll through these really quick so that it says stuff about
this is how I feel about this game. Play loud music.
Is that you?
Kyler, stop doing it! Kyler, stop it!
Why should I?
Because we're playing a good quality game here.
Yeah, this is an excellent game, Kyler.
An excellent game, sponsored by Chef Excellence.
It also sounds like you're just playing music for some reason. And Angela's gonna get copy-stricken for that.
I don't know if you will.
I will if it's a copyrighted song.
It probably is.
Then stop doing what you're doing.
Because that song's also featured in a game.
You think, at least.
I know it's...
I'm bad at fishing games, by the way.
I don't know what you're supposed to do, so there's that.
You're supposed to, like, move the lure?
Yeah, I don't think, like, you're doing, though.
I tap A1 to the trying...
Let it fall to the bottom, so let's sit still.
Yeah, there you go. There you go. There you go! Oh!
He was going for it for a second.
Yeah, your pill is very minimal. Yeah, there you go. He's getting real chilling now. Oh! Oh! Fish on! Oh, shit! This fucking music these days doesn't count. Or doesn't. New record. I don't know why I thought it said
that. Are they making fun of my music?
No, Anthony's just saying anything counts as music these days.
80 feet. 81 feet.
I was gonna say, if he's making fun of my music, I can't be his waifu anymore.
Let it sink down and then repeatedly tap A. That's how I got that one.
Come on! Somebody eat me!
And also a fish.
You gotta let it sink down.
I'll let you sink down. Okay, we're sinking.
I actually enjoy fishing games.
I enjoy the PS1 one we used to play.
Real fishing, that's a good one.
For on PS1 you played a real fishing game?
Yeah, real fishing.
I had one for PS2. Well, I got him!
Almost.
No,
it has to say fish on.
Fuck!
Dude, get that one!
I wanted it, but he doesn't appear to be following me. Can we select a different thing?
Well, Anthony, you can't like every type of music that's out there. There's shit music out there, like Post Malone.
So, type of music doesn't matter, I don't think. It's just like, you can't like all the music out there.
No, but Post Malone is shit, so fuck you guys.
Okay, Angela. Just
cause you're... I'm a rock star!
Fish on! Fish on! Fish on! What the fuck?
What shit?
What am I supposed to do?
The Nig Nog shit he was playing.
Which one?
The one he was playing the other day when we were in the car!
I don't know, he listens to a lot of crap too.
Pretty much every type of music has at least a few good songs in it.
I really don't like Post Malone though.
We
I really don't get why you guys like him so much.
You know, Angela, you know that you...
Ooh, you got him! Tap it!
Tap that shit. Tap that shit. Come on, tap it. Tap that shit.
You almost got him. You just gotta pull him up. This is some fucking hillbilly music.
Yeah, did we get him? Did we get him? Hallelujah! Thank God Almighty we caught us a fish.
It's a bluegill, which actually you're not supposed to catch. Bluegills are actually... Desi?
This is the target... This is not the target fish. Or it is under 12 inches. Therefore, you must release it.
Should we play another game now?
Alright, we've played Egg Mania.
Dude, this game looks awesome.
English. Main modes. Over easy. One player. I want to be Eggy, Spike, Astro, Yoko.
You want to be Yoko.
Funky. We want to be Funky. Robo. Bebub. Coolio. Ooh, Coolio! Been spending most our lives living in the gangster's paradise. Let's get funky now. Oh, it's a Tetris type game.
You have to pick him up. This actually looks like fun.
This does actually kind of look like fun.
You want to try?
No, because you're doing it.
And you're losing.
Because it's counterintuitive for Tetris to pick up the pieces.
It has a learning curve.
Yeah, but he just fucked himself over.
Maybe he should stop just slamming it right on down.
Slam that one.
Yeah, but maybe the goal is to get up to the top in this game. You ever think of that, boy?
Now put that square in that hole.
I think the goal is to get to the top.
Just start building it in a mad line and see what happens.
Yeah, see, I won. You have to get to the balloon.
What?
Okay.
I was gonna say, you probably
want to slam it. Yeah, you want to slam it in the same place.
Everybody get up, it's time to slam now. Dude, we got a real jam going down. Welcome to the Space Jam. It's your chance, do your dance at the Space Jam.
Stop.
Alright.
Yeah, loves the music of Greek Mania.
Da-da-da, yeah, sure does. Welcome to the Space Jam.
You have to have a foundation or it falls. It just fell. Angel's whole tower just fell, so he has to build a foundation that will stay up.
Fuck that. We're just gonna fucking blindly build this.
Yeah, just build a tower.
We should build two of them and then fly a plane into them.
Oh,
whoa.
That would be the edgiest joke we could make, right?
Where are the Halo maps back in the day, Angelo?
Oh, yeah. People made, like, 9/11 on Halo.
See? You're falling apart because you built a bad foundation.
Shut up!
Kyler's right.
I know he's right, but whatever. You wanna play?
Yeah.
I am a tired boy.
You know what I had for the first time today?
No.
A cannoli. It was disappointing.
Disappointing.
That's what it is.
Andrew, you wanna get fucked? You have money to buy tomorrow?
Maybe? Because I have like $46 left.
Oh, well, maybe.
I spent $30 on hentai this check.
What?
It's true.
What did you buy?
La Blue Girl Volume 1 and 2.
Oh, you got it?
Yeah. Well, not the whole series, but I got Volume 1 and 2.
Dude, La Blue Girl's good.
And I got, luckily, that guy sent me a duplicate of Demon Beast Invasion, because the original one he sent me, Episode 3 didn't work. But luckily, he sent me two copies, so we're good.
What the fuck? I just dropped that into the ground.
What's my favorite rapper?
Vinny Paz.
I used to love Vinnie Paz, so that is a good contender.
He was on the Joe Rogan show.
Was he?
Yeah, he was.
I do like Vinnie Paz. Vinnie Paz is a good one.
You liked it.
Okay.
Is it good?
Yeah, he's really good. He just talks with Joe.
So Vinnie Paz is cool. I like Vinnie Paz. But
he's a nice guy.
What the fuck? Other than him, I also really like classic Eminem before he sold out and became a cuck.
Dude, even his new music, they're fucking Trump bullshit in.
To be fair, though, his newest album is better than the one before it.
Yeah, but it still has Trump horseshit in it.
I know.
Because I've listened to the whole thing and I hated it.
We might have been able to even jump to him.
But I also like Brother Lin Chung. I know Kyler doesn't particularly care for him other than maybe two songs.
And I have to drink this.
I like
Mayday's
songs.
What?
I like Mayday.
Oh, like you like
I like Post Malone.
That song?
Mayday's good though. Mayday has some other good songs.
But
they also have some really good
songs. Brother Lin Chung has a few really cool songs. Like Sweeney Todd is cool. You gotta
get
cool
like
song.
Sweeney Todd. Mayday.
Oh, you weren't asking.
Mayday has some good songs, but they also have a lot of trash.
I heard you talking about Nude earlier, but are you aware that naked beaches exist? Yeah, but we don't have those in the U.S. I know you mentioned that you went to one, Andy. Was that a joke, or were you serious? He's from Canada.
You ever been to France, Andy?
No, he's been to a nude beach in Canada, I think. He claimed that.
Canada has beaches people would want to be nude at?
I guess.
Canada has beaches?
Yeah, of course they do. They have coastline, it. Dumbass.
I thought they were surrounded by land, okay?
How?
I don't know.
Because he's retarded.
Because I haven't looked at a globe in a while.
I'm going to put my water in this. Who likes the pause screen when I make myself a beverage?
I have leftover Olive Garden from earlier.
Yeah. And you guys didn't even bother inviting me.
You were gone!
No, I wasn't.
That's because we went to
delicious...
You got in the truck and...
Again, Kyler, it wasn't intentionally
fucking
over.
We found, the best barbecue place on the planet, though, and they're really cheap.
See, Kyler, if I'd invite you to Olive Garden, you wouldn't have done that.
He's not even gonna bring up the fact that you said they were cheap.
I know.
Would you guys ever go to Nude Beach if you were ever to have the chat?
Yeah.
I probably would.
I don't know. Do you get in trouble if you get a boner?
No. What? What are you talking about?
Is that sexual harassment?
You are in trouble for an uncontrollable urge that happens.
Actually, you'll get in trouble if you act on it.
Yeah, you'll get in trouble if you, walk up to a girl and, you gave me a boner. Can I put it in you?
What if she says yes?
Then put it in her.
What? Are you allowed to fuck on a nude beach? Or is that considered public indecency?
Yeah, I don't think they let you do that one.
I don't know, though. I think they should. They should allow it.
I do too, but you're not gonna make the decision.
Because, there was a comment he made on one of my streams. I'm not sure if it was a joke or serious, but he's like, the reason I missed this stream is because I went to a. Did I just say mish?
Yes, you did.
God damn it.
That's
but
what
no.
you usually say.
I missed this stream because I was at a nude beach, and I wasn't sure if he was joking or not, but it was still funny regardless.
Oh shit, it just threw me a fucking...
But yeah, we'd go to Nude Beach if we got the chance.
We're at a Nude Beach right now.
We sure are. Girls could see my teeny weenie.
And it's yellow polka dot bikini.
Sure could.
Wow. They wore for the first time today. Hey.
His weenie did?
Yeah.
Yeah, my teeny weenie wore a yellow polka dot bikini.
For the first time today.
I want to see.
Later.
You
Jacob!
See
Jacob!
Kyler,
Jacob,
Kyler, you can see
Jacob,
right now!
Jacob!
What?
I want to play!
Everyone take a look! Trevor's penis is on the internet, widely distributed!
I actually don't want to play, but...
Why not? This is fun!
You went to your own to prove those kind of beaches exist, but you were not showing up. But it was only for showing as you did not go into the beach on that day. Okay, fair enough, you just wanted to show her it was a thing, okay. Is it considered indecency if you do it? My mom and brother went to a nude beach in Hawaii. It is considered decency. Oh, okay.
It is considered indecent.
To fuck on a nude beach?
Yeah.
Who said what?
Anthony was saying it's because remember we asked if it was... If I asked, I said... Would they let you fuck, or would that be public
indecency?
Yeah, but
that's in the U.S. What about in France? France doesn't care if you fuck. Give that to Kyler. He wanted to play.
Oh, okay. Want to scooch, Kyler?
Does her mouth move a lot more than she talks?
Probably.
All you can't play is Godzilla! And if you don't play is Godzilla,
the Grodin. I just
want Godzilla. Godzilla. You can be Mega Godzilla too.
The Grodin.
Ooh, look at her skimpy top.
Collision Course was not released 2 years ago.
Yeah. 2016.
Really?
Yeah.
Is that the one that
that's
I have?
That's the alien one.
For? Oh, definitely not. Absolutely not.
Dude, this game looks like...
Why did I just think there was an Ice Age movie called Revelations?
Ice Age Revelations!
Yeah. This looks really good for a Game Boy game.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
And for a Godzilla game, because to be fair, like, the earlier Godzilla games weren't that great.
Dude, Rowan's just going so
wait, I think that's how you win, you gotta destroy shit!
Not each other?
Angel's very bad at it.
But Godzilla sneak.
Why else would Rowan just be running around destroying everything in sight, you know?
True. But maybe I have to prevent him from destroying the city.
Well, that's probably what it is.
Isn't Godzilla like the protector of Tokyo?
Depends on the movie.
That's true. My favorite Godzilla movie is Godzilla 1985. You ever seen that?
I totally forgot what we told Anthony that he now knows.
What did we tell Anthony?
I don't know. He says that. Yeah, I know.
I think he was responding to Andy.
Oh, okay. Okay, that would make more sense.
All of us were lost there.
Well, even the ones that aren't drunk. Which is one. Did you win?
Yeah. I fucked the shit out of this
kid. I was just gonna say that. Holy shit, she's sexy, dude. What's her name?
I don't know, I didn't pay attention, but I fucked the shit out of her.
Oh, dude, what's the name of this game?
Oh, now I'm teamed up with Rodan.
I actually like this game.
Yeah, it's a good game.
Megalon?
Yeah.
I don't know Megalon. Are you sure you're teamed up with Rodan?
Yes, it said so. It said Team 1, Godzilla and Rodan versus Megalon.
Is Rodan appears to be running around destroying stuff?
Yes, he is, but fuck him.
Where's we spotted? Okay.
Rodan seems pretty broken, dude. He's just kind of running back and forth and jumping.
I'm glad he didn't impart any wisdom into you, Anthony.
Yeah, never listen to Jacob's wisdom. Unless he talks about our boy P.G. Vargas and how people call the police and I'm drunk.
Dude, let's get into a car accident tonight and worry about Vargas's life.
Yeah, I'm really upset.
No one's going to know what we're talking about.
I would fuck her too. She's probably Harry too. I love Harry girls. Oh, Anthony.
Anthony, stop.
I'm guessing you don't like him young then, do you, Anthony? And by young, I mean 18, but she looks like she's 8.
When did aliens invade Tokyo and Godzilla?
Many times. Many, many times, kind of.
They're usually invading Tokyo, to be honest.
Like, have you not seen, like, Godzilla Final Wars?
No, I haven't! I've not seen a single
Isn't
Godzilla
You just gotta absorb them with your body, Angelo.
Hell yeah. This is my vegetarian
don't
body.
Even, just watch it, walk it. Just walk into it, that's what you're supposed to do.
Angelo, the only Godzilla I've seen is the really shit one that we saw when we were little.
Haven't you seen the one with Bryan Cranston?
No, I haven't! You guys went and saw it without me.
I own it.
Oh, they always do that.
Yeah, they hate me.
Oh, Godzilla can roar! Well, no shit. I was like, oh, Godzilla can roar. And I'm like, wait, that's
I'm
a statement.
Never going to say.
What
He's
happened
only
there?
Six
I was using atomic breath.
In Canada, Andy. It can't be that hard. That's the best he ever did, and he looked away from the screen. Did you just realize that? That's true. That's true. Never would have known all the characters are how they look. Could be completely different from their age.
That I cleared the stage somehow.
I don't think you deserved it.
It was a bonus stage. Dude, look at her now!
Then he understood what I was talking
about. Jacob, look at her now!
Whoa!
Oh my god!
God, that is kind of seductive.
That, I was just gonna say, that's activating a different section of my penis.
I actually really like this game.
Yeah, it looks like a lot of fun.
I don't think I have watched the shorts on the SpongeBob 5 season DVD. Shut up, Kyler! Kyler's giving me this your drunk Angelo look. Well, fuck you, Kyler.
Wait, when was the message Anthony redacted?
I don't know.
Anthony, stop redacting messages.
None of us read it. Damn it. It was probably good too. It's probably about how he wants to fuck his mom or something odd like that.
God damn, Jacob.
I didn't think that would get you that good. He just keeps putting up his shield every time you move.
This is awful.
Stop this now, this is boring.
No, I said I got so fucking hard looking at that girl. Oh, okay.
I said I got so fucking hard looking at
the
girl.
Hey, we didn't get to see the girl one last time, Angelo!
Angelo doesn't care. His penis doesn't work anyways. You guys ever came so hard your ears have rung?
No.
That got him to stop. Look at that. That got him real quick.
Maybe you should stop drinking in my room.
Maybe you should start drinking in your room.
I'm actually going to see if a Rule 34 exists of that girl.
Yeah, and I told him to post any of the hot ones he finds.
Oh, okay. Where's Scorpion? Which one's Scorpion? Is this one Scorpion? I think Yellow Sub-Zero is Scorpion.
Yellow Sub-Zero is Scorpion?
No, it's Striker. Yellow Sub-Zero is Striker.
Well, and Mortal Kombat was never on the NES.
Well, no shit, this is bootleg Mortal Kombat.
Why does this keep speeding up?
It's a bootleg game. It doesn't work right.
Sonic?
I don't know if there is a Sonic. Yeah, there is. There's a Sonic on here.
Were you just about to say you didn't know if there was a Sonic game on a Sega system?
I thought the first Sonic was only on the Mega Drive. Or Genesis, rather.
Is this before that?
Yeah, the Master System was the first Sega console.
These have to not be that, then. Like, these have to not be real. Yeah, this is definitely a bootleg in a different game. What was this sprite when he died?
Should I die again?
Yeah, you should. Yeah, this is...
This is legit.
Yeah, this is just a...
Crappy port?
I wouldn't say crappy port. It just looks like it's been made to work on this.
Yeah.
Also, there's not that stupid acceleration shit. He just starts going.
Yeah, you can't go fast in this one either. You can't do the, like, speed-up thing.
We end up blast processing.
Mm-hmm. Is blast processing even a real thing, or is it just made up?
Yeah, it's a real thing.
Both A and B jump.
Both A and B jump.
And those are the only two buttons that do anything.
I thought that was how Sonic worked.
It might be.
All right, so I swim the book.
Has he found Rule 34 of that girl yet?
Have you found any Rule 34 of that girl yet, Anthony? Are you playing?
Yes.
You're doing pretty well.
Why is this zoomed in a whole lot?
I don't know.
Like, it's to the point where it's like, this is unplayable almost, is it not?
This is not a real game, this is
I know, but still! Fuck, Kyler. You're just so judgy. You're always making fun of the way that my cleft palate is.
I don't know what that means.
I don't know if I do either.
You ever seen somebody with like a fucked up lip?
Oh, okay, cleft lip is.
Yeah, that's what a cleft palate is.
I heard it called a cleft lip.
It's called a cleft palate.
Gotta do the zoom thing.
You can't in this.
Hold thing. Down and then press A.
Not yet, but I will check soon. I want to see you, Anthony.
That didn't do shit.
Okay, well,
that's
how you do it in the real game, so
shut
the fuck up.
That's just stop singing. We're waiting for his response. God damn it. Alright, just keep playing. Cadet.
Jacob, stop talking. We're waiting for his response.
Okay.
Oh, I've played this one before. It's
the
same
one. Just kidding. We're not.
I've played this one before.
That joke's over. Is it good?
Not really. Zoop's birthday!
Shoop, boopity zoop!
What year did this come out in the system?
I don't think this is doing anything.
Oh, Michael Jackson's game. How would I have known?
Come to think of it, I was doing a playthrough of this version on stream.
We can restart it online.
Any of you get hard at the thought of a girl with like a really smelly pussy? I could. I probably should, honestly.
Is this Mickey's Adventures in the Magic Kingdom? I hope it is, because we played that before.
It's in Japanese, whatever it is.
No, it is not. This is a new game.
Legend of Illusion. Starring Mickey.
He showed them the ways of what a real man can do, he said so himself.
What the fuck? We were at the castle in the middle until just a second ago. You ever eat out your mom and go like, hey mom, it's time for a nice wash?
Jacob's done that a few times.
Have you ever just gone in and be like, mom, I can't stop thinking about dude, sucking look,
Mickey's
your
fucking,
dick.
Dude, look, Mickey's fucking this block.
What is that animation?
Toy Story game, it's actually fun.
You have to go to the Genesis for that.
Oh.
Is the Genesis version or the SNES version better?
Of, Toy Story?
Yeah, aren't they the same game mostly?
I think so. This looks like Ikari Warriors.
Why is there no sound?
That is a valid point.
These games are better when they don't have that.
Yeah, Carter, haven't you ever played 3DO Doom?
No.
I just blew up a forest with my gun.
How American.
That's American if I've ever
How
seen
could
it.
How could 3DO not handle sound on Doom?
I don't know, because the SNES could.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, just scale down Doom. Really? I probably have to blow up this house with my gun, don't I?
Yep.
My gun's pretty powerful.
Bang, bang, pew, pew.
Pew, pew.
I'll add my own sound effects. Pew, 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 pew.
You guys, kill a child to defend America's gun rights?
What's going on? I don't think I could do that.
Oh, wait, what? Oh my god! Really? Really?
Yeah, really, Kyler?
Kill a child, please.
Well,
alrighty.
I killed a helicopter or an airplane.
There's probably a child in that.
I hope so.
Dude, this game is twerded.
This game is twerded? Are you sure you
put it
on the drone?
I'm
this
tired.
This game is very twerded.
It's past my bedtime.
I'm tired. I'm
this
wasted.
Has been the funniest game.
I love
game.
You, darling.
This is the best game we've played all night.
I disagree.
Can I add music?
I have a G!
Can you shoot from your G?
I can! Look, I'm shooting from
it. Ooh, if only this game had sound.
I know, right? It would be the old.
Oh yeah, I forgot I told you about that.
About...
Whoa!
Now that is a fucking tank. That is a tank! That is a manly tank.
Are you okay?
We destroyed it.
Am I okay?
Yeah.
No.
No. There's something very, very wrong.
There's something it. Crawl inside that crawls beneath the surface. Crawling. Crawling.
Crawl. It's crawl. It's my crawling. Crawling. Crawl.
I'll just get copy claim for that one.
I'll be really upset.
How would they copyright claim me for that, though?
Very easily. That was very, very, very accurate rendition of that.
Yeah, sure was. It was like almost a one-to-one fucking cover. Megumi's a character in Yorotsuki Doji.
Megumi's that vampire bitch.
Those video game companies get in trouble with vibrating controls.
And well, Megumi becomes a vampire bitch and then never gets to go to the city.
Megumi is a Monojaku's fucking sister.
No! Remember, her face gets curb stomped in!
No, that doesn't happen because she's a fucking human with demon powers because she's a Monojaku's sister.
No, I don't think we're talking about the same anime here.
She gets raped by the Green Goblin, basically.
We're not talking about the same hentai here.
Oh!
What is this, Arkanoid?
What the fuck is going on?
This is like Ren and Stimpy Fire Dogs!
I don't appear to be in control.
Come and think of it, there was an indie game on the 360 called, Personal Massager. That was basically turned your controller into a vibrator.
Yeah, you could have different vibration settings.
And I remember I was so excited thinking one day I'd be able to shove my 360 controller into a girl's vagina.
Do you?
No shit! Estrelando Link, Master Zelda.
Oh, Kylo, don't you have a... Yeah, you do! You have a fucking...
Oh, this is whatever that one game was that Angela played earlier.
You have that game, you have the Dragon Ball game, but with an English patch.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, this is that game Angela was playing earlier, but it's...
What?
Reskin with Link instead of,
Sonic.
Mr. Hat gets a nose job.